Ladies and gentlemen, we're reacting to a sewer preview teaser prelude to Wisdom. This is going to be exciting. All of these teasers have been awesome and they show like new part of Sumeru, so I wonder what this one is. Maybe a little bit of lore to what Sumeru is, because I don't see it to be anything else. Or they can just show us some of Sumeru, which I don't mind really.
Okay.
Handled by an organization called the Academia.
Okay. Cool.
Knowledge in Sumeru is managed as a resource.
Okay.
Gnosis Power Legacy. What do you mean? Oh, look, he has like an earpiece. Okay, aren't capable of dreaming? What? Why? Okay. Yeah, copium.
须弥森林恰到好处的湿度和土壤, 非常适合驯类的繁衍。
Oh, these are some of the new enemies that we've seen. Oh, that's a new one. I've never seen that enemy. Oh, that's sick. Oh, this one is sick. What? Some of the fungus have developed animal characteristics. Oh, a saber tooth. What? That is so sick. And some boars, obviously. Can't go into any region without a boar, right? Oh, I guess. Mercenaries? That looks sick. These are going to be like the treasure hoarders of this region, which makes sense. Yeah, you know. Not really that important. Machines from advanced civilization. Any robots? Any gigantic robots you're going to talk about? Or we're going to ignore that part. I guess we're ignoring that part. Wait, is that it?
主角在虚弥的旅行同样会邂逅各种各样的伙伴。
No.
作为智慧之国,
Wait, they're gonna show us more? Or are they gonna show us like some of the drip market? Okay. Denari.
Sick.
Wait,
this
is new? Alatham. Oh, he looks so sick. Oh, damn. Oh, she's so sick. Who is this individual? Okay, no name. Nahida. Oh, Sino, I know you. I've seen you. That is sick. That is so sick. I cannot wait. What? That is so sick. Who is who? I guess we'll have to find out in the future, but this looks awesome. I cannot wait. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section down below. I am very excited. Let me know what you guys think. Subscribe to the channel if you like this video. Like it. And I'll see you guys in the next video very soon. I personally am pretty excited for this. This looks awesome. They showed us some new characters, which is interesting. I didn't really expect that, but here we are. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.